To the armies at large, all cases of shell shock began to appear. After just 6 months of war, 15% of the British Army was judged to be suffering from the condition. Shell shock. Proximity to bombardment.